Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you something that is not a pen, but it is pen related. I always use fountain pens all the time, even at work. And so at my workplace I have this little box with some accessories that I think that may be useful for fountain pen user. First, this is an Altoids box. The mints, I think everyone knows this box because of the little mints that come inside and also because of many EDC kits and many usage for this used box. And this was what I chose because it is very small and a very nice way to have a couple of things that I think might be useful. So on the outside, it's a regular Altoid box. I just put my logo there. So what I have, because I think it's very important to have, and for me, and sometimes for other colleagues that may come to me and ask me if I have a specific cartridge or ha I have a way to fill up some pens that may have, I have a collection of cartridge here to use on the pens they may ask me. So I have the most common ones. This is a Schiffer Slovenia. This is a Schiffer cartridge, so I think this is one of the brands that may appear. I also have an international sized, small international size cartridge. Here it is, no branding on this one, but it will fit most international cartridge. Then I have some more. That one has ink. I have here also a mini Parker cartridge. It is a short one, but it will fit on large ones. But I also have a large one. The large one, I think I will let it go. I'll just keep it more small and simple to maybe to have some room for some extra things. Then I also have another international short cartridge. This one is empty, and also an empty pilot cartridge. And with these, I think I covered the more common fountain pen brands that I can find. So this is for filling up pens for me or to help someone else. But to fill pens, I think we may need two things. One may be the ink and a way to put ink inside the cartridge. So I also have these. And this has several functions. First, this is all very tightly packed, so it's not that easy to take out. I have these, and this is a syringe, which is very useful to fill up those ink cartridges. And obviously, I have a needle to put in the syringe, and I have this vial of ink, which has a very simple ink and the basic one that always goes right on pens, which is Aurora Black. So this is to fill up the pens, and this is all I need to do it in most cases. Even if the pen that I have or it is a piston filler, it can fit here most of them. Also, I receive most of my pen mail in my work address. Sometimes I take the pens home to record the unboxing videos, and other times I just fill up the pens in my work because I'm so anxious, then I do it. So it's always nice to have this. I also have some full bottles of ink there, but I think this is nice because I can take this everywhere and I can help some colleague in distress with this fountain pen, and this is a way to get more people interested in them. For some other repairs, sometimes we need to take some section or a nib or feed or something like that. And so we have here two sections of a bicycle tube that was cut, and it doubles its usage to use with the to open fountain pens and to remove parts to have a better grip, but they also work to put the ink vial, the syringe and the needle together. Then, if I want to remove something, maybe I want to see that something closely. So I have this magnifying glass, always handy, and it is a simple one that was very cheap. I think this is from the old Soviet Union, and it works. It works fine because I can enlarge and look at the nibs or something like that. So, a useful tool. The most useful of all of them. And if I need to use this, maybe I need to clean something. And for cleaning purposes, I have here some important stuff, which are Q-tips, obviously, and also some wood toothpicks, because these are useful and allow to remove small pieces of dirt without scratching pens or metal parts. If I need something stronger, I don't know really why, but maybe I will need, I have this toothpick, which is quite sharp, and this one is made of titanium, and it is also a useful thing to have, I think. And another thing that I want to show you, sometimes we need to floss the tines of a pen. Let me take this tape out. And this is what I use. What is this? This is just a thin metal piece that I take out of the clothing alarms that are on the clothes to avoid shoplifters. When I buy some clothes, I always open those alarm things and take these out, and I use these to floss the nibs, and this is glued on the lid of the Altoids tin. Also for cleaning, I have this kind of a little toothpick brush, I don't know how to call it, and this is quite cheap, and it is very very nice to remove some old ink on a feed, and this is useful for that use. Very soft bristle, so it won't hurt anything. Another thing I like to have is this. This is a piece of an ice cream stick, and I use this because sometimes I need to press a nib to unbend it or to do something, and sometimes the nail is a good thing to use, and sometimes I need a flat surface, but it's not too hard, and I use this. I think this little piece of wood is useful. Also, I have here inside this little plastic sleeve this, and what is this? This is the finest grit of those polishing, those nail polishing buffers. I don't know how to call them exactly. I cannot take the last piece of plastic that is wrapping it. Okay, it's not to take out, it is glued. And I use these tools. This has never been used, but I may use these to smooth some nib. This is the smoothest one, so it won't take any great damage to any nib when I use this. Additionally, and finally, this is the Quattro tool from the Victorinox Swiss cards, and it is quite nice because it has four screwdrivers here, and it may be useful for something. And I keep it. I have one on my keychain. I have pieces of these everywhere because I really think these are quite useful tools. And at least, if not for anything else, it has already been used to tighten these screws on the magnifying glass. And finally, I have the heaviest of these little tools, which is this Leatherman Squirt PS4. And this is a Leatherman that has a knife, a blade. Oops. Has the blade. It has a file, quite hard one. And then it has a small screwdriver, a larger screwdriver that is also a bottle opener, and scissors that sometimes are very useful for small things that we may need to do. And also, and finally, these, the pliers. I won't use these for any delicate thing to do with pens, but I may need to hold some part or to make some pressure or to use it to hold more firmly some clip or some toothpick or even a piece of wood. I may want to have a firmer grip. So I think this kind of tool may be useful at some situations. I have used some of these. So this is an idea that I use. I don't know what you think about it. If you have some other ideas or suggestions about what you could do as a mini, I wouldn't say repair, but a mini toolkit to use with your fountain pens, please let me know in the comment section below because I'm really interested to know what are your thoughts about this. This is all for today. I hope you liked it. If you did, please subscribe our YouTube channel and come back for more videos. Bye.